So today I have come to a location regarded as the coaster capital of the world. Today I'm at Six Flags Magic Mountain in California. So that one was a little bit intense behind me there. It's called the Riddler. It's the first stand-up roller coaster I have ever done. You're completely standing up while you're doing loop-de-loops at 65 miles per hour. Crazy. So next, this, apparently.
Hopefully. All right, guys, you guys want us a prize or a countdown?
I gotta tell you, that was probably the worst coaster I've ever done in my life. X2 here at Six Flags. The seats spin as the coaster goes loop to loop at 80 miles an hour. It was sickening, wasn't it? Sickening.
What?
Sickening.
Oh yeah, I also got more brain damage and head trauma from the last one we did.
You got head trauma apparently.
Bye. 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 B